A volcano on Iceland's Reykjanes Peninsula erupted for the third time on Thursday. The Icelandic Meteorological Service said that intense seismic activity was recorded and after 30 minutes, a volcanic eruption took place. Officials said that the eruption occurred near the same spot as the previous eruption. The Meteorological Service said that a 2-mile crack formed on the surface northeast of the volcano. The Iceland president posted a picture of the eruption and said that, "This too shall pass."